boy, today, for y'all that don't know, we going out to eat at a Greek restaurant, and they got a bunch of good stuff. But JB decided he don't like some of their sauces, their Grecian sauce and their hummus and all that. So I made my own sauce. So it's a tomb sauce. Lebanese recipe. It's a bulb of garlic I used to. Some vegetable oil, mayonnaise, some lemon, salt and pepper. And it's damn good. So I'm bringing that to the restaurant with me to put on my food. Now, I already asked the chef to try to make it, and he was like, ooh, that's over his head. What y'all think about JB's cap? SS, you need to get one of these. It'll hide that solar power cell you got on top of your head there, boy. So where does JB get all these dishes? Look right here, Mexican, Italian, pork and party dishes, Greek, soup and sweets, German, main dishes, seafood, Cajun, soup, salad, steak, barbecue, sauce and marinades, chili, slow cooker, and other stuff soon. And then I got two folders with new to do. And see y'all later.